New information tonight on a man accused of stabbing his six-year-old son. Herb Price now faces the charge of attempted murder. North College Hill police say Price stabbed his son with a large kitchen knife on November 9th. The Hamilton County Grand Jury added the new charge to Price's list of charges, which include child endangering, assault, and domestic violence. His son is still recovering.